गुड मॉर्निंग किड, हाउ आर यू? टुडे इज योर राइम पीरियड बिकॉज टुडे इज फ्राइडे. किड्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न द नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग बी हेल्दी, पेज नंबर 44. ओके, दिस पोइम इज अबाउट गुड हैबिट्स. इफ यू फॉलो द गुड हैबिट्स देन यू विल बी हेल्दी. ओके, वॉट टू डू फॉर दिस? You have to play in a year, breathe in a fresh air, drink pure water, eat good food. You have to eat good food, or you have to wear clean clothes and do exercise daily. All these are good habits. Then you will be healthy. Okay. Now I'm going to start. Listen. Breathe fresh air, play in the air, drink pure water, eat good food. Breathe fresh air, play in the air, drink pure water, eat good food. Wear clean clothes, take exercise daily, take rest and sleep well. Take rest and sleep well. One more time. Breathe fresh air, play in the air, drink pure water, eat good food. Wear clean clothes, take exercise daily, take rest and sleep well. Take rest and sleep well. Okay, children, listen it again and again. Do practice. Okay. I'll meet you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye. Children, we have completed the first term syllabus of rhymes. Now, you have to do practice at home. Parents, I want to inform you that this time there will be no oral paper for rhymes, but we will ask some question answer in written paper. For example, I will show you now. Okay, see parents, this time there will be question answer from rhymes in English written paper. Like this, it will be multiple choice question. Okay, first is, who does want to play in the rain poem? Okay, options are Jack, Chintu, Little Johnny, and you have to tick the correct option. Then next is, who did meet a pie man? Simple Simon, Bo Peep, or Poco Man? Same, you have to tick the correct option. Who lost her locket? Three options are there. Curly hair, very fair, this line belongs to. Three options are there and you have to tick correct one. Okay, what we have to do to be healthy? Okay, what we have to do be healthy? Hame healthy hone ke liye kya karna chahiye? What to do? Eat junk food, take exercise daily, or drink cold drink daily. Okay, and you have to choose correct option. This time question answer will be there in English written paper from rhyme paper. Okay, children, best of luck your exams. Okay, bye bye.